diretsuhan na, okay? White light. Okay? Brad, sabi nga po, the world's first glutathione sublingual spray. Brad, pakibanggit nga sa kanila yung advantage ng produktong ito, pare.
Correct, Doc. Maganda dito, Doc, eh, sa ating white light. Ito yung first glutathione sublingual spray. Meaning po, literally under the tongue yan, dyan po i-spray yan. Ito yung administering method kung saan yung substance is orally na inyo pong ginagamit or ina-apply. Rapidly and more effectively absorb as compared to capsules. Diba, Doc? Marami kasi sa labas ng mga capsule or pinapahit. Ito mas maganda because direkta yan sa mga ugat-ugat sa ilalim ng dila at magpupunta yan sa ating digestive tract. Refreshes your skin. Yan, soften skin and promote whiter complexion. Refreshes your breath. Ako pong ganda. Provides good oral hygiene and refreshes your body kasi nagpo-promote na anti-aging and liver detoxifier. Yan.
Yun. So again, sinabi natin ha, check the bottle first. Mamaya pa ipapatamin dosage. Spray it under your tongue. Let the product stay there for a minute para mas magandang usapin natin. It will enter the blood vessels. Ang kagandahan nito from the blood vessels, mababypass niya yung stomach saka yung liver. So, dire-diretso na po yan kagad. Okay? Sa blood vessels natin. Then, it will go straight to the cells of the body. That's the beauty of the product. Okay? Kasi nga po, pag mga capsules saka mga tableta, pagdala ng stomach, naapektuhan ng acid, nababawasan ngayon. Okay? Yung efficacy ng produkto. Tapos, pag dumiretso pa ng liver yan, dadaan pa siya sa first pass effect wherein kalahati ng strength nawawala. So, ito, it will go straight to the cells of the body para tumalab ka agad. Yun ang kagandahan nun. At meron siyang 2,500 milligrams of glutathione with 1,000 milligrams of vitamin C. Pero Brother Perry, explain ko na ngayon. Ang hindi po per puff or per spray na 2,500, ha? Yun na po yung laman ng buong bote. 2,500. Klaro po. At 1,000 milligrams po na vitamin C yung nasa buong bote. Yan. At kailangan po ang vitamin C para i-guide yung glutathione to enter the cells of the body. Yun yun. Kaya kompleto to. Okay? Now, pare ko, explain ko lang to. Ito po yung cells natin. Ay, ito po yung skin natin. Okay? Yan po yung epidermis. Okay? At meron po siyang iba't ibang stratum kung tawagin natin from the corneum down to the basale. This is ang pinaka-base yung basale. Nandun po yung tinatawag na melanocytes. Kung may kita niyo po yung arrow, di ba, may pinopoint po na parang itim-itim yung melanocytes natin. Anong function nun? Yan yung tagagawa ng melanin. So let's try to look at a better picture. Ito po yung melanocytes ulit. Kung may kita niyo po yung arrow natin, okay, nandiyan po yung melanocytes. That will produce melanin. Tapos, yan na. Nasa pinakailalim po, yun yung melanocytes. So, meaning to say, mag-i-start yung pag-produce ng melanin sa pinakababa ng epidermis hanggang makaangat na po yan. Kaya pag angat po niyan at exchange po yung balat mo, pwede po mag-lighten up. Ang words natin na pwedeng mag-lighten up yung balat natin. Are we clear? Now, let's continue with this. Okay. Electron microscopy, pinakita po yung melanocytes na nagpo-produce po ng melanin. Now, eto na yan, pare Koy. Okay? Sabi nga po, Doc. So again, this is the melanocytes. Yep. At binabagyan yung melanin formation and melanin storage. Na nangyayari po sa cells natin. Ano kung tawagin po, melanocytes. Now, Brad, ito yung dosage. Sige, pare, pakipanggit naman sa atin yung dosage natin, pare Koy.
Okay. Dok, ang maganda sa dosage natin, eh, ito ha, huwag pong pabigla-bigla or minsan biglaan eh, maganda po, 3 puffs every 4 hours yan, 4 times a day. So, ang total po niyan eh, pwede kang magkaroon ng 12 puffs per day. Yan po ang magandang dosage or application ng ating white light para sa inyo lahat.
Yan. Sa tingin lang, may mini-message lang ako kay Brother Perry. Yan. Yon. Okay, game. Now, let's continue with this. So, Doc, 3 sprays. Oo. Every 4 hours. Pero, ulitin natin na, shake nyo muna yung bote. Pagka-shake nyo muna yung bote, spray mo sa ilalim ng dila, huwag nyo kaagad lulunukin. Patagalin mo lang na isang minuto.
Mababad mo na, Doc.
Oo, pagpasok ng blood vessel, will flow with the blood, pasok ng cells. Yung matitira ngayon, after 1 minute, lunukin mo na, sayang naman. Okay? Kasi pag bigla mo nilunok yan, wala, nababawasan ka agad yung effectivity niya pag pumasok agad sa stomach. Okay? So, yun ang kagandahan ng sublingual. Okay? 12 pops or 12 sprays per day ang total natin. And remember this, tatlo yung components sa binanggit ni Brother Perry. Cysteine, remember the words, cysteine, glycine, and glutamic acid. These are the three components para mag-create ka ng glutathione. So Brother Perry, ipakita mo sa kanila ano ba yung function ng glutathione. Sige, Brad.
Yeah, napakaganda, Doc, because glutathione work as an antioxidant. Ang ginagawa nito, it helps to prevent free radical damage sa ating cells. Yeah. It is also important for making DNA. Nako, napakaganda. Proteins and other substances in the body. It also helps to metabolize toxins and carcinogens, yung mga cancer-causing compounds sa katawan natin. It's also important sa ating immune function. Kaya talagang napakagandang gumamit ng produkto na ito, Doc.
Yeah. And tandaan nyo po, ha, kayang gumawa ng katawan ng sariling glutathione in the liver. Pero ang function ng glutathione, let me just try to clarify the issue, hindi lang pang liver. Ang function niya, pang buong katawan. Okay? And syempre, nakukuha yan saan? Kung outside source tayo, fruits, vegetables, and of course, even meat products. Okay? Pero syempre, karamihan po sa ating sources, fruits talaga. Yon. Okay, ha? Next tayo, para ko. Naku, ang dami niyan. Brad, ito po yung research natin. Again, yung mga pinapakita po namin sa inyo, hindi po kami ang laglagay ng words na yan. Kinuha po sa internet yan. We were able to derive this from different kinds of research done by scientists worldwide, okay? Na nagpapakita kung gaano kaganda po ang glutathione sa loob ng katawan natin. So, para ko, paki-explain sa kanila ang significance ng glutathione.
Ito daw, kung maganda dito, is associated with better health in elderly people. Yan, maganda dito daw, ang uses nito, in treatment of poisoning, particularly heavy metal poisons. Pangalawa, treatment of idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis. Increasing the effectiveness and reducing the toxicity of cisplatinum, a chemo drug used to treat breast cancer. Treating Parkinson's disease, lowering blood pressure in patients with diabetes, at increasing male sperm count in humans and animals.
Yan, okay. Now, ngayon, sabi nga po dito, no, it will also help, okay, kung kayo po ay undergoing treatment sa liver cancer. So if you're gonna analyze this, Doc, taka lang. Ibig sabihin mo, Doc, pag ikaw nagki-chemotherapy, magandang pangsabay ito. Yeah. Okay? Dilinawin po natin na pag nagki-chemotherapy ka, if I were you can add this product. Okay? Para po yung toxic effect ng chemo sa iyong katawan, medyo mabawasan. At para yung chemotherapy, mas maging effective. Maliwanag po tayo. Especially for those ladies undergoing chemotherapy to treat yung kanilang breast cancer. So, Brother Perry, linawin natin, hindi siya mismo yung number one na panggamot. Hindi kasi panggamot yung produkto natin eh. It is only there to supplement those medications, including chemotherapeutic drugs that are being given by doctors to your clients. Pang-support na pang-supplement. Yun. Dapat maliwanag tayo dun, ha? Para po, when you promote the products of the company, clear na clear po. Okay? Now, let's continue. So, ito na po yun. So, again, ha? Ito na po yung mga binanggit ni Brother Perry kanina. Napakaganda po. Even me, saka po yung wife ko po, si Dr. Villana, gumagamit po nito kasi nga po, hindi lang siya talaga yung pampaputi. It's only one of the side effects of glutathione. Let me try to clarify the issue. Hindi yun ang number one effect ng gluta. It's only one of the side effects. Kaya nga po, ang daling ibenta, ang daling ipromote because they're after the whitening effect. Where in fact, let me try to clarify the words again, it's only one of the side effects of glutathione. And just like what Brother Perez mentioned earlier, antioxidant, anti-cancer, and a detoxifier, not just for the liver, but for the entire body. Yung pong white light. Ngayon, sabi nga, Doc, maganda yung produktong yun. Oo. Solid yan talaga. Okay? Tapos sublingual pa. Pero para mas maganda po yung effect, magkaroon tayo ng perfect combination. Isabay mo natin to. Yan. Para ko, ano yung produkto natin?
Yan, Doc. From the word itself, perfect white. Yan.
Perfect white.
Perfect. Skin whitening tablet.
Good. And?
Clear and younger skin from within. Yan, ganda.
Ulitin natin yung words, ha? From within. Ibig sabihin po, hindi lang sa labas ang effect nito, pati po sa loob ng katawan. Alam ko yung sa inyo, nag-isip, Dok, paano mangyayari yun? Okay, explain natin, i-explain namin ni Brother Perry yan sa inyo para maganda-maganda po yung usapin natin. So, Barakoy, simulan natin. Perfect White, skin whitening tablet. Go, bro. Paki-explain na kanila.
Ang gagawin nito, Doc, it will make you look younger, 10 to 20 years younger, yeah? Continuous usage dapat because meron tong cysteine peptide na isa sa pinaka-most advanced na anti-aging and skin whitening ingredients na nadiskubre. Study shows it aids in erasing dark spots, blemishes, facial creases, and wrinkles sa ating mukha. According to research, cysteine peptide is 3 to 5 times more potent than glutathione. Yan ang maganda dito, Doc. At yan ang pinaka-main component nito, cysteine peptide.
Okay, good. And ulitin natin, ha? Ang nag-manufacture po, okay, from Japan po ito. Okay, ha? So, 3 to 5 times more potent than glutathione. Yun ang kagandahan nito ngayon. Doc, paano nangyayari? Kasi nga, if you will take cysteine sa katawan natin, it will be there. It is needed, okay, to stimulate the production of glutathione. Mas malakas ngayon natating yan, palagkataon. Okay? Now, Doc, eh, hindi lang pala skin whitening. May pampabata pa na dating. Explain namin ni Brother Perry yan. Okay, Brad? Okay? Pakibanggit nga sa kanila ang kagandahan ng Perfect White. Ano ba talaga ang Perfect White, bro?
Okay. Doc, Perfect White, 100% organic and natural whitening supplement. Meron itong limang powerful antioxidants and probiotic sugar. It is made from, of course, our partner, Life Science Company Limited sa Japan at the best to Doc, exclusively distributed by Alliance in Motion Global.
Okay, okay. Yung global impact ko siya minisim, may BFAD pare na importante ko sa pa dun.
Doc, BFAD, FR number 74786. Ibig sabihin, registered at syempre yan ay ng BFAD.
Legal na legal po tayo. Ibig sabihin po, hindi po yan yung mga produktong nabibili lang sa kanto-kanto. Okay, ito po talaga ay from Japan. And you know what? Every time you talk about Japan or even South Korea, these are countries kung saan napakagaling talaga sa mga whitening products. Yun ang matindi sa produkto natin. Okay, kaya nga, Brother Perry, no, kung isipin mo yung mga products natin, Nature's Way USA, tapos DSM Europe, Weather USA, AMS Life Japan, talagang solid eh, no? Talagang world-class yung mga products na impart ko yung resim. Next, ito yung Brad. Ang nakasanayan kasi ng tao, ang marinig lang, cysteine peptide saka vitamin C, not knowing na anim pala ang major components ng Perfect White. Brad, pakilala mo nga sa kanila pare.
Okay. Doc, una-una, yung pinakakilala-kilala natin, the L-cysteine peptide, kasama dyan, of course, it better works with vitamin C. Importante okay. Yan. Kaya medyo pag natikman mo yung Perfect White, malalasahan mo talaga yan. Meron ding astaxanthin na kasama, apple polyphenols, grapeseed extract, at yung fructo oligosaccharide.
Dami. Sabi na to. Anim pala to. Okay, so again, ha, ang white light, maganda. L-glutathione, active form, vitamin C. Ito naman, L-cysteine peptide. Active form din po yun, vitamin C with four other major components mentioned by Brother Perry. Okay, pare, isa-isahin natin. Simula natin, pare ko, sa L-cysteine peptide. Sige, Brad, ano ba to? Okay.
Yan, Doc, itong L-cysteine peptide, it helps synthesize in the liver special glutathione. Yan, na kailangan natin. An important detoxifier and having anti-aging properties. Napaka-powerful na antioxidant nito, Doc. Protects against free radicals that causes cell damage at it gives a glowing, fairer, and younger complexion sa ating skin.
Pare, hinahabol natin yan. Lalo na yung mga katulad naming medyo teenager, no? Teenager nung siguro mga 35 years ago, no? Pero kidding aside, it's a great product. And let me try to remind you, marami kang benefits na makukuha sa produkto nito. Siyempre, ako pare, ang habol ko talaga dyan, yung antioxidant. And definitely, anti-aging. Okay, correct, kasi magkaaminan tayo, di ba? We're promoting food supplements. Sabi nga po, we need to be a product of our own product. And sa paggamit ko ng produkto, talaga namang, I can testify na talaga maganda yung produkto natin sa ating pangangatawan. Yun eh. Now, explain natin, Brad. Sabi nga, Doc, ano to? Well, may tinatawag tayong self-medication eh. And sometimes itong self-medication, pag nagustuhan mo, okay, hindi ibig sabihin na gagawin mo mati yung sarili mo ah. Ito lang yung, minsan pag nakita mo kasi, ayun, ang ganda pala nito ah, for pain, paracetamol, pwede rin pala yan ah. Para mga ganun ng mga usapin eh. Ito naman, ba't mo ginagamit? Kasi nga, nakita mo, narinig mo ang ganda ng laman ng produkto, ang ganda ng effect, at pagkagamit mo, apa, ang ganda rin pala sa katawan mo. Yun yun. Pero hindi ibig sabihin na when you talk about self-medication, eh, gagamutin mo na yung sarili mo. Hindi po yun ang ibig sabihin nun. No? Kaya, now, pare ko, ipakita natin yung apat na pwede mo talagang makitang benefits, Brad, pag uminom tayo ng produktong merong cysteine peptide na present sa Perfect White. Sige, Brother Perry.
Doc, ang gagawin ko nito, syempre, napaka-importante, removal of active oxygen, yung antioxidant effects sa ating katawan. Pangalawa, detoxification of harmful substances. Napaka-importante. Nice. Pangatlo din, protection of liver, which is napaka-critical na function sa katawan natin, yung liver. At pang-apat, beautiful skin effect.
Pare Koy, pakilala na natin. Ito na yan. These are the benefits of glutathione produced in the body naturally by taking orally Perfect White. Oral po ito, ha? Now, pare, brother, pwede ba sabihin na, Doc, kapabanggit mo lang kanina yung glutathione, pag ininom mo, at maapektuhan ng asido yan. Pagdaan ng liver, first pass effect. Ito kasi, ibang klase. Once you take the product, sa stomach natin, nag-cleave po yan to form cysteine. Tapos pagpasok ng liver, na-convert ba siya para maging glycine sa glutamic acid. So, it is needed. The reason why we take it orally is para sa katawan natin, makapag-form pa tayo ng glutathione na mas marami. Kaya nga, 3 to 5 times more potent compared to glutathione. Okay? Now, pare, banggitin na natin. Ano ba talaga yung mga significance or benefits? Okay, Brother Perry. Okay.
Unang-una, Doc, removal of active oxygen or antioxidant effect. Yung excessive amount of active oxygen in the body leads to a development cause of lifestyle-related diseases and enhancement of aging. So, mas napapabilis yung pagtanda ng ating katawan because it harms the normal cells sa loob ng katawan natin. Yung glutathione, it will remove the cause of a disease by cleaning active oxygen, thereby retarding yung aging process.
Yun ang habol natin. Meron ka ng antioxidant, anti-free radicals, at the same time, pinapatagal pa niya, okay, yung pagtanda natin. And if you're gonna ask me, anong combination ng effects ng produktong ito? Now, pare ko, what else?
So, pangalawa, detoxification of harmful substances. Yan, it prevents diseases and health impairments by excreting harmful substances and carcinogenic substances which are taken with foods, smoke, atmosphere, polluted water, and etc. into the body after neutralizing them by conjugation.
Yun ang kagandahan nun, pare. So, pati yung mga harmful substances na didetoxify. Thus again, protecting the body. Okay, against the so-called toxins or pollutants na present po anywhere you go around the world. Okay? Now, sige, pare. Ito pa, diretso natin. Okay, ito po, explain ko lang po sa inyo that if you will take this product, especially yung glutathione, okay, ang ginagawa pala pa rin ng glutathione, ini-inhibit niya yung production ng eumelanin. Ano yung eumelanin? That is a darkly pigmented melanin. Pag in-inhibit mo yon, ang may stimulate ngayon, yung peumelanin, that is the lightly pigmented melanin. And Brother Perry, let us try to remind them, di ba? Kanina, unang usapin, sa pinakababa ng ating epidermis, na doon yung melanocytes, magpaproduce ng melanin. Okay? So, ang ginawa doon, in-inhibit mo yung darkly pigmented, in-stimulate mo yung lightly pigmented. Kaangat ang haangat yan. Kaya pag angat ng balat sa balat mo yan, dito, may chance talaga na pwede kang pumuti. Yun yun. Okay, amoy natin. Oo, may chance. Pero alam mo, Brother Perry, yung iba kasi sinasabi, sister, pag ginamit mo to, 1 week pa lang, maputi ka na. Walang ganun. Okay. dapat honest tayo. Okay? We need to be honest in promoting the products of the company. So, Doc, ano ba talaga sinasabi natin? Gano'ng katagal ba talaga if you're gonna analyze? Well, kasi ang skin natin talaga nag-change ito mga 25 to 45 days. Mm-hmm. Pero para mas safe po tayo, mga 2 to 3 months. Sa iba nga sa mga dermatologists, sinasabi nila 6 months continuous. Okay, pero sa atin, 2 to 3 months eh. Gamitin mo to, may chance ka na. Kung hindi ka man puputi, okay, parang nagiging pinkish yung balat. Mm-hmm. Okay, yun yung advantage nun, Brad. Yun ang kagandahan ng perfect white. Okay, correct. So Doc, pati na rin ng white light. Yeah, okay, yun. Okay, now, ito pa Brad. Yan na Brad, idagdagan natin. Pare ko eh, astaxanthin. Paki-explain sa kanila Brad.
Doc, napakaganda naman pag astaxanthin because ang gagawin nito is reduction of wrinkles, hyperpigmentation, skin irritation, and skin dryness and roughness na meron good. Na meron ng isang gumagamit nito.
Sige pare, pakita mo pa yung diretso yung mga benefits niya, Brad.
Ito Doc, meron pa siyang tumutulong sa paglaban sa computer vision syndrome. Mm-hmm. Tumutulong din siya sa paglaban sa age-related accommodation loss or presbyopia by improving pupillary constriction.
Yun po yun. Alam mo, Brad, sabi nga, no, as we age, and I'll be honest, pagtungtong natin ng 35, sabi nga, no, friend namin na ophthalmologist, okay, nagsisimula na talagang magkaroon tayo ng hyperopia pa nga eh, yung tinatawag na farsighted. Pag malapitan, malabo mata, pero pag malayuan, malinaw. Just like in my case, parang ko eh, hyperopic ako eh. Malayo, normal ako. Pag nagdadrive ako, normal. Pero pag yung nagbabasa na ako, nakaw, blurred na. It's part of aging process. At age of 35, magsisimula na po yan. Ang sa atin is, para mapigilan, kung hindi man po, madelay.
Madelay.
Okay, yung paglala ng ating mata. Okay. Or, mapigilan yung paglalapa niya. Okay. But again, is it bound to happen? Yeah. Wala po tayong choice. It's bound to happen. Pero at least man lang po, medyo mapatagal natin yan. Yun. Okay, ha? Klaro po tayo dun, ha? Now, let's continue with this. Doc, astaxanthin, ang tawag king of carotenoids. Pare ko, paki-explain sa kanila, brother.
No, kaya siya naging king of carotenoid because its antioxidant potency against single oxygen or free radicals has been estimated to be, dito po ha, based on studies, 110 times stronger than vitamin E, which is very good. 75 times stronger than A lipoic acid. Good. 560 stronger than green tea. Ito po, green tea. 800 stronger than CoQ10 na kilala natin. And of course, 6,000 times stronger than vitamin C.
Antindi nito, Brad. If you're gonna analyze talaga, napakalupit nito. Pare ko, ano bang dosage yung nare-recommend?
Doc, the best dosage is 4 tablets of perfect white daily. 6 milligrams per day, 8 times, time multiply mo ng 8 weeks.
Maganda yan, pare ko. Pare, yung mga binanggit mo kanina, daming napapuso tuloy. Daming napawaw sa ating mga kasama, no? Talagang napawaw eh, no? Pero, alam mo Brad, sabi nga, no? Even on this study, kung mapapansin nyo, 8 weeks. 2 months. Kaya di ba pag tinanong tayo, kailan ba natin makikita yung mga changes sa ating balat? 2 to 3 months. Okay? Just like what was proven here, sa study na ginawa ng ating manufacturer, inabot sila ng 2 months. So, 4 tablets, yun ang pinaka-best. If you're gonna recommend this, kung kayang-kaya ng bulsa, go for 4 tablets. Kung hindi naman po, 2 times a day. Kung hindi naman po, once a day. Kung once a day po, samahan mo na rin ng white light. But if you can go with the 4 tablets, why not? Okay? Now, pare ko, nakot, ano naman to? Okay? Ito po yung mga plastic surgery and that will not be good. Hindi siya natural eh. Sa atin, sabi nga, with astaxanthin, may Botox effect. Ano yun? Para ka daw nagpa-Botox, pare. Okay, iba yung Botox eh. Ini-inject yun yung nerves para hindi na gumagalo yung muscle mo. That's Botox. That will be Botox. Ito, para kang nagpa-Botox pero natural yung process. At pare, sabi nga dito, no, may tinatawag tayong brand loyalty. Okay? So, Brad, pakibanggit naman sa kanila to.
Napakalupit na ito, Doc, because astaxanthin can increase yung brand loyalty for skincare products because, number one, it fulfills women's expectation and provide positive emotion that are rooted in visible improvement of their wrinkles and dry skin condition.
Yun yun, di ba? Yung paghinawakan yung balat mo, parang ang sarap hawakan, di ba? Mm-hmm. Tapos yung wrinkles mo nababawasan. Ang maganda resulta niyan. Okay.
Nakaka-inspire.
Oo, pare, sige Brad. Brand loyalty. Pakibanggit nga sa kanila yung study, pare, kung sa brand loyalty nito.
Dok, ito napaka truthfully to the words na nabanggit kanina, 93% of women respondents stated that any brands that solve their specific skin problem with their long-term loyalty and thankfulness. Siguro kahit naman lalaki doon kayo, no? Basta nabigyan na sa kanya, no?
Oh, hindi ba? Lahat naman tayo, hindi naman tayo nangangarap na bigla magka-wrinkles-wrinkles yung mukha natin. Mm-hmm. Hindi ganon, di ba? At hindi rin tayo nangangarap na bigla nalang magdadry yung mga balat natin. Siyempre, kung mamimintay mo o mapuprolong mo yung aging process, that will be good. Hindi namin sinabing mapipigilan totally yan. No. Okay, that will not be the case. Pero maprolong mo yan or mapatagal mo yung aging process. Yun ang, kumbaga pare, bonus na yun. Okay, now, sige pare, ipakita mo nga sa kanila yung nangyari sa brand loyalty nito, Brad.
Yan, ito daw, kaya specifically yung Astarian or Astaxanthin can be used to produce skincare creams and supplements for antioxidant skin protection, usually applied in the morning before the daily skin battle. Everybody has daily skin battle. Maganda meron kang ina-apply bago dyan. Indeed, yung research suggests that astaxanthin suppress lipid peroxidation in the skin surface, thus preventing dry skin, rough skin, while improving skin moisture and oil balance. Kaya yung astaxanthin is also a formidable anti-inflammatory ingredient that works directly in the epidermis, reducing naman yung skin irritation and age spots. Kaya yung astaxanthin can be added to, you know, existing products na ginagamit mo in order to increase yung resilience against hyperpigmentation and anti-inflammatory responses.
Ganda. So again, ha, may anti-inflammatory response, anti-swelling responses. Okay, kung may mga hyperpigmentation kayo, gamitin mo to, nakakabawas. So that will be good. Okay, so inuulit-ulit po natin. It's good for your skin, but at the same time, binagay natin meron siyang antioxidant properties. Now, explain natin ito, brother. Ito yung ginawa ng mga studies ng ating manufacturer. Okay? Astaxanthin repairs wrinkles. So, brother, 8-week study ang ginawa nila. Okay? And nakita po nila dito na as you use the product, okay, overall average wrinkle depth, okay, depth, tapos average largest wrinkle depth, maximum largest wrinkle depth, maximum largest wrinkle width. So lahat yan, pare, kung mapapasin mo, within 8 weeks, nag-improve talaga, brother. So a study showed that astaxanthin work effectively in wrinkle analysis parameters. Bawas ang wrinkles mo dito. Yun ang kagandahan ng produkto. Pero inulit natin, brother Perry, ha? Please naman, huwag sabihin, oh, after 1 week, bawas na agad wrinkles mo. Hindi ganun. Palagpasin natin, paabuti natin ng 8 weeks papataas. Okay? Now, ito pa. Na-improve yung rough skin, Brad. It also improve rough skin. So, Doc, anong ibig sabihin niyan? Okay? Sabi nga, para ko 30 healthy female subjects, uminom ng 6 mg of astaxanthin supplement and applied astaxanthin, okay, for 4 weeks. Tapos, anong nakita po dito? In-evaluate po nila yung skin. Okay, and it showed that astaxanthin improved the skin texture. Gumanda yung balat, pare ko eh. Okay, so, Doc, ang ganda rin sa, pati pala yung balat mo, will look good. Yeah.
Correct.
Next. Okay, hindi lang yan, pare. Ito na. Kasi ang iba talaga ang habol yung pagpapaputi eh. So, astaxanthin inhibits melanin production. So, Brad, ang ginawa dito, bro, kinumpara yung astaxanthin sa mga naunang mga whitening products like tranexamic acid. Siyempre, may isang control. Okay? And what happened? Study showed that residual astaxanthin inside the cells had lasting effect to inhibit, let me repeat, inhibit melanin production, specifically the eumelanin or the darkly pigmented melanin. Kaya, pagpalit ng balat, okay, ang lumalabas yung pheomelanin. Kaya talagang may chance na pumuti ka by using the product.
Now, mas lighter.
Pero pare, itong pinakahabol ko, yung self-protection.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So, pare, explain natin ito, Brad. Tinan nyo mabuti po, our dear leaders. Okay? Singlet oxygen exposure. Yun yung mga free radicals. Kanalan yung kulay blue. Tapos, dito, yung una pala, yung kulay blue, walang exposure sa free radicals. Mm-hmm. At hindi rin binigyan ng astaxanthin. So, okay. Viable pink cells. Yung pangalawa, in-expose sa free radicals. Eh, Brother Perry, kahit naman sa tayo pumunta, talaga may free radicals, tama? Okay? Oo, oh, tapos hindi binigyan ng astaxanthin. Pagsak yung cells. Patay yung iba doon, definitely. Yung pangatlo, expose sa free radicals. Lahat tayo expose. At ang kagandahan pa rin, na-treat pa ng astaxanthin. Mm-hmm. And if you're gonna look at the result, comparable siya dun sa walang exposure ng free radicals. Maliwanag po. Okay, so again, if we're gonna look at this simple presentation, yun ang significance, pare, ng gumagamit ka ng astaxanthin. May pang-depensa ka against free radicals para hindi madamage ang cells natin. And that will be wonderful. Dalawa na yon. Ito yung pangatlo, pare, vitamin C. Uy, common. Brad, ang ating carrier product ngayon, vitamin C, C Supreme. Bro. Meron din ang white light saka ang perfect white. Brad, paki-explain naman sa mga kapatid natin ang significance ng vitamin C, bro.
Correct. At ang pinaka-importante, Doc, because vitamin C, kailangan ng katawan talaga natin, lalo ngayon. Yan. Vitamin C, by the way, is also known as ascorbic acid. Protection against immune system deficiencies, cancer, heart disease, at arthritis, and other mores. Prevents colds and its serious complications like pneumonia. Kaya naman ito, mega dose kanyan ngayon. Kaya importante. Needed for growth and development, vitamin C. Needed for repair of body tissues. Prevent niyan yung skin wrinkles. Aids in better appearance of skin aging. Benefits alcoholics. Ako, smokers. Yung mga obesity na individuals at naglo-lower ng risk ng stroke sa ating buhay.
So, again, binanggit natin sa white light, sa white light, sa perfect white, sa C24/7, sa complete, and of course, si Supreme. Lahat yan may vitamin C. Ganun kaganda po yan. And it's one of those vitamins na hindi na kailangan pagdebatihan yung efficacy niya. Thousands of studies, decades of clinical research, the significance of vitamin C for the human body is well documented. Ganun ka-importante. Pangatlong laman yan. Pangapat tayo, pare. Sige, Brad, apple polyphenols naman tayo, bro.
Mm-hmm. Ito, Doc, apple polyphenols. Extracted from apples and acts as a potent antioxidant. Like cranberry juice, it lowers the incidence of UTI or urinary tract infection. Okay. Recently shown to decrease organ fat, increase muscle strength in laboratory animals, favorably affects baldness, skin disorders, and allergic reactions.
Yon. So again, lilinawin ko lang po yung baldness. Kung yan po yung dahil sa stress o sa mga gamot, makakatulong ang produkto. Pero pag ang baldness po, katulad sa amin ni kumparing Elmo, genetics, hindi na po makakatulong. Okay? Hindi natin may iwasan yan. Okay po? Pero again, kung mga stress-stress po, malaking bagay po ito. Pero ang isa sa pinakagusto ko dyan, Brad, anti-UTI.
Mm-hmm.
Anti-UTI. So, this apple polyphenol product is very good. And syempre po, pati po yung pagpayat, nakakatulong din po siya for you to lose weight. So, kasi yun talaga ang mga tatak ng mga polyphenols. Just like Restore Life, di ba? May mga polyphenols po ito. And of course, even this product contains apple polyphenols. Now, eto pa, Brad. Polyphenols naman, grape seed extract. Sige, pare, pakibanggit.
Yan, Doc. Napakaganda nito. Grape seed extract, rich in polyphenols, a compound concentrated with antioxidants. 20 times more potent than vitamin C. Naku, napakaganda. 50 times more potent than vitamin E and improves cardiovascular health, promotes brain, skin, and eye health, and has antiviral and antibacterial and anti-inflammatory effect.
Ganda. Again, because it contains polyphenols, antioxidant, okay? At eto na. Eto yung sinasabi pa rin na from within. Yan na. Okay, ha? Yung fructooligosaccharide. Brother Perry, paki-explain naman pare.
Yan, Doc. Yung fructooligosaccharide is a probiotic sugar that maintains healthy intestinal flora. Yan, yung Enterococcus and the other probiotic bacteria secrete antiviral, antibacterial, and antifungal chemicals.
Very good.
Pangalawa, yung probiotics form a physical barrier to hinder invasion of bacteria and yeast. Pangatlo, probiotic like Enterococcus create an acid microenvironment which promotes iron and other mineral absorption sa katawan.
So again, para siyang extra layer, if we're gonna make it simple, okay? Para siyang extra layer na kung saan, okay, may panglaban siya sa mga mikrobyo, bacteria, virus, fungi. Okay, so imagine niyo po ito yung intestines natin. Bilog yan eh, inati natin. So ito yung wall. Yan, okay, ito yung mucosa ng intestines. Uy, iwinom ka ng perfect white, may fructooligosaccharide, napapatay niya ngayon yung mga bacteria, virus, saka fungi. Number one yon. Number two, hindi pa niya hahayaang makalagpas pati yung mga yeast saka yung mga bacteria para hindi ma-absorb, hindi pumasok sa circulation natin. At number three, yung mga minerals, mga iron, inaalaw niyang makapasok. Yan. So, sabi nga, Dok, juicy pala to. Ay, oo. Basta hindi kailangan mga mikrobyo. Oops, no way. Hindi kayo makakapasok. Pero pag kailangan ng katawan, i-absorb niya yan. Kaya nga pares, di ba sabi natin, healthy. Okay? From within. Yan. So, hindi lang balat ang pinag-uusapan. Hindi lang mga intestines, hindi lang mga liver natin, hindi lang antioxidant, kundi na rin po, even inside your intestines, this product will be very effective. And that is, of course, Perfect White